So what I believe you were trying to say is thank you.
Thank you?
You're welcome.
What? No, I didn't. What?
Okay. I feel what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. What's nice to see Padawans never change. Trust in the Force, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, Skywalker, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hand, the sight, when you're staring at a Jedi Knight. So what can I say except you're welcome for that Death Star I blew from the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary Jedi. Hey, what has two thumbs and stopped the dark side when you were waddling yay high? This guy. When Solo froze cold, who stopped the Rancor down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I met Obi-Wan Kenobi, plus turns out I'm Darth Vader's son. Brought the Empire to its knees. You're welcome, just don't mention the Ewoks, please. So what can I say except you're welcome for that saber you got thanks to me. The Force, it'll guide your way, you're welcome. Hey, that's how it goes when you're a prodigy.
You're welcome,
you're welcome. Honestly, I could go on and on, I could explain even dumb midichlorians. Guiding a missile as tricky as that. Nothing if you can bullseye a womp rat. Hound killed a tauntaun, I slept in its guts. Kissed my old sister, which was kinda nuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Do or do not, cause there is no try anyway. And the legend they tell of my life is an epic of heroes and strife. Me and the Force, we make everything happen. Look at R2 and 3PO just tippity-tapping, tapping.